Hello and welcome to this short What's New video for Smart Electrode 12.02. This time I will show you the changes in the selection menu for geometries. There are some improvements for you in the electrode design mode. We added a new selection tool called Tooltip and we integrated the shape-based selections from Flexible Modeling extension. And finally, we have a new arrangement of the comments. With the new tooltip selection, it is possible to carry out a visual check of the model with a given diameter to decide for which contours electrodes must be manufactured. The tool diameter is always oriented in the current view. Surfaces within can be selected punctually or by drawn path. While pressing Shift, dragging will be limited to horizontal or vertical move. This helps you to capture even small surface segments. The new tool provides not only the selection but also the direct processing of surfaces. Cutouts can be easily added for every surface set. All the selections can be changed by user after closing the dialog. The shape-based selection comments of the Flexible Modeling extension are now integrated in the ribbon. This allows, for example, the simple selection of surfaces that form a cut or a boss. The geometry search for coaxial surfaces is also available. Rarely used comments are now moved into the overflow of the group Select. This enhancement will make the selection of all surfaces in one toolpath much easier. Moreover, you will get an easier access to flexible modeling comments. Thank you for watching. For further information, please contact us directly. The next video shows the new user-defined cutout. If you liked this video, subscribe to our channel here. We present you periodically the latest features of our software products.